Hi guys, how are you doing? Today we have with us Urmi Kothari, who's a fitness expert and also an author now. Lovely to have you, Urmi.
Thank you.
And Urmi is from Goa and she's here at the Indie Bookstore Festival for us. And I hope we're enjoying the festival and happy World Book Day.
Yeah, same to you. I'm actually, this is my first time in this festival.
Oh.
And listening to authors, listening to some good journeys.
Right.
And I feel as, not just as an author, but as a coach and as a student, I feel like I love being a student as well. So I always try to step in into any festival with a beginner mindset. And not with that, oh, I know, rather than like, oh, what can I understand from this person?
Yeah.
And it has sparked my curiosity a little bit more. And it's always nice to hear different experiences. I'm sure, like, it's always, you will get some wisdom.
I'm sure I could see that you are a good listener and you were just barging inside for the sessions and trying to attend and listen to people. So I got that from you. That's great. For also me also to meet fellow authors. Yes. Such a platform is always a pleasure.
Yes.
You get to learn so much from them and share your, you know, feedback, your experiences with them.
Absolutely.
So yes. That is also there. So yeah, tell us a little bit about your book, your new book. I mean, it's like already, I think, a bestseller. I mean, it's doing so well. I mean,
it came as a, honestly, as a dream come true, because I thought I wanted to write about my method that I've been teaching since last now 15 years, which is kinetics living. And Bloomsbury got in touch with me in 2020 and they invited me to write a book on
fitness. It's amazing, for sure.
So I've been very lucky for that, and I'm very grateful for it. And the team was very supportive, especially in the last, you know, leg of writing. And they've done a great job, not just with the design, but also the way they have taken my content and helped me structure it in a way that is more understandable, digestible by the reader. So the book is also has a lot of QR codes on the right movements, right fitness practices. And the kinetic living method is not just a fitness method, it's a holistic living method. Where we align your physical, mental and emotional energies to really help you go after what you want. Today, let's say you want to get fit. Then after, let's say, 6 months, you'll be like, now I want to up level in my job. But your body is the same, right? It goes everywhere with you. So how do you change your fitness practices as per your life phase, your personality, your mental health, right? If you want to just be mentally stronger, you don't need to go to the gym and spend 1 hour a day there also, right? You can go into the sun and work out for 20 minutes.
Yeah, just to walk.
And that in itself will give you so much of mental rejuvenation, right? And then I've added the emotional component, which is where all decisions are coming from.
Yes, yes.
And if once we learn to navigate our emotions, we can actually have consistency, we can have discipline. So I've really redefined these definitions of discipline, consistency, hard work, and go hard, go home, these kind of fitness myths. So the book also is busting a lot of popular misconceptions on fitness. And ultimately, it's going to give you how you can apply this philosophy of training into your life. Whether you're a beginner, whether you're an intermediate. So the book is for everyone. If you have a body, this book is for you.
So what about food? You talk about food in the
yes,
book,
like there is a,
eating the right food.
Yes, so again, also how to identify certain signs that the body is giving you, like bloating, acidity, gas, sleepiness. All of these are signs that the body is giving. So I've also written about what this could mean for you. And then I've given a realistic guide as to how you can eat that's not just good for your fat loss, but also good for your focus, your happiness and your enjoyment, right? Ultimately, we all want to enjoy what we
do. So, basically, it boils down to happiness. You know, if you're fit, you feel happy.
Yes, and if you are happy, you are also more motivated. So, research shows that happy people are more likely to be successful.
That's what it loves. Interesting.
So, yeah.
Well, you're really taking them to a journey to success, being successful.
Yeah, and of course, I mean, exercise does release endorphins, dopamine, which are all happiness hormones anyway. But then how do we because of the emotional conditioning of putting pressure on ourselves, how we try to become hyper competitive and how that leads to, you know, fitness failure. So yes, it's all connected.
Brilliant. I'm sure the book will do well and people will be really motivated.
Yes, that's what I've been
their fitness journey. Yes. And they are, I regularly follow your Instagram, so that is so much motivation in itself.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot for being in the interview, and all the best for your journey.
Thank you. Thank you so much.